Now it's our pleasure to present one of the real veterans of country music show business, the famous Pop Stoneman, whose recording history goes back to the year 1925. And Pop's brought along his family, and they do all sorts of things on the stage. I think you're going to really enjoy their show. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's make welcome the famous Stoneman family.
Come on, cry. Go.